Way. So when we see a guy playing the game the right way, we want to point it out. Who was that in the second period?
Patrice Bergeron. And this video I'm going to show you will not be on YouTube after the game. You won't be talking about it because it's all positive. That's the way Bergeron plays the game. An outstanding contributor for the Boston Bruins. Watch him here defensively. He's going to chase down Michael Ryder after the Bruins defenseman Boychuk pitches. It could have been a two-on-one. Bergeron right up the middle of the ice. No penalty, no hooking, no holding. Just sound body position. Here he is in the neutral zone. Physical hit on Thomas Cabernet creates a turnover. Shot to the net with traffic in front. Brings it off the goalpost. Gets to the front of the net here. Shows great hands. Hudaj with an outstanding save. 5-on-3. Who do you go to? Patrice Bergeron clears the puck out for the Bruins. Assist? Sure, there's one of those to Tyler Seguin. Again with Seguin, drives the net. Gets this one in off his skate. Outstanding performance. Also picked up an assist on Dougie Hamilton's goal. He has done it all through two periods of play.